The Bible begins and ends with this wonderful picture. It's all the way in the very beginning in Genesis chapter 2, where God institutes the sacred relationship of holy marriage. He says the time will come for a man to leave his father and mother and be united to his wife. And they are no longer two, but they are one. I've been waiting for this moment all my life. Now all my dreams are coming true, yeah. I've been waiting for this moment. It's good to be alive right about now. Chad finally proposed to Katie on the Christmas morning of 2019. Everyone close to Katie knew that Chad was perfect for. We tried to warn him. We told him to fire a warning shot across her nose, not up it. But since we were all here, it's obvious, he went full on Schwartz. Honestly, we all thought he would have to get past dot matrix to get it done. But turns out her virgin alarm was faulty. Or maybe Chad just jammed it. Raspberry jam from Lone Star Franzen with a Schwartz ring is apparently irresistible to Princess Vespa Raging. I hate to imagine such things, but judging from what I've seen so far today, Katie said something like, "Your Schwartz is as big as mine." Now let's see how well you handle it. My dreams are coming true, yeah. I've been waiting for this
moment. It's good to be alive right about now. The accepted formula for a best man speech at a wedding is to blast the groom and talk sweet about the bride, and everything will be okay. We all know that the lady runs the show in most cases, and in this case, certainly, it's no exception to the rule. Chad, it's okay, I married into the same thing. It's easier this way, and it'll be fine. In all seriousness, I'm very happy for Chad and Katie that they found each other. They're a really great match, and make a wonderful family.
Katie,
receive this ring as a visible sign
of my love
and my promise
to you forever.
Chad,
receive this ring
as a visible sign
of my love
and my promise
to you forever.
Family and friends, it's my joy, honor, and privilege to introduce to you God's newest couple, Mr. and Mrs. Chad and Katie Franzen. Please rise for the moment we've all been waiting for. You may kiss your bride.
Finally, I leave you with this. May the Schwartz be with you. Together, the two of you have reached only the second ring of marriage. You have achieved the engagement ring and now the wedding ring. Enjoy the third ring, the suffer ring. Never lean a lawnmower on the side of the road. If the cardboard sign says free, it works. And last but not least, the wise old man once said, "Fine, leave me with her."
Friends who fall in.
Chad has been like a brother to me for years, and one of the things that is undeniable in his is his generosity. He is without doubt a person who would do everything in his power to help his friends out in any way. He would give anything he had to make your life easier. This has always been the case, whether he had very little or a lot. What he has is yours, and he is willing to share or give what he has to help ones that he loves. And it's an incredible quality that he probably isn't recognized for enough. So thank you. Much to my surprise, I say in a minute, why can't I make you believe it? You tend to be my answer to everything. Just keep your head up, baby girl. Who knows? We just might figure it out. All I wanted was to let you know. I can't get you out of my head. All of this fighting is getting us nowhere. I believe now if you didn't. As we got to know Chad a little more, it became very clear very quickly that Chad is the type of gentleman, and I use gentleman, that would give you the shirt off his back, no matter what. And that is very rare. The way that he treats Katie and the way that Katie treats him, they truly are meant to be, and I am very happy that these two found each other and they are married. So with that, I would like to toast to the best day ever. Chad and Katie Franzen.